Good morning everyone, myself Harmanjeet Kaur from Paramount Public School. So today's our topic is formal letters. Now what are formal letters? Formal letters are that we write to the auditors, principals, officers, companies, clients, vendors, neighbors or strangers. So formal letters are written to the auditors. Auditors means those all who are printing the newspapers. Principals, you already know, the school heads. Officers, whosoever are the main people over there. Companies, whatsoever the companies are over there. Clients, those who are delivering the things from one to another. Vendors, the people, those who are having a business of the pots and something like that. Neighbors, you know, your friends. And strangers, the people, those who are not known to you. So this is what are formal letters. Now see, formal letters are having certain type of the rules to follow it up. First we will be doing the rules and later on we will do the forming of them. What is the first rule? First thing, the very first point is the layout. Layout means how you are going to write the letter. The format of the letter, that is the most important thing. The second is the tone or the level. It means in what kind of the language you are writing the letter, or means what kind of the thing you are using. If you are writing for the business side, it means you should be very polite over there. The language of yours should be polite. So this is called as tone or the level. And next is the purpose. Purpose means what is the reason behind that you are writing the letter. Is it a complaint letter or is it a letter that is related to placing of the order, something like this. Then next one, last but not the least, is language. Language means you need to write it down. The language should be formal, it should be clear, the person should be able to understand that what actually you are going to depict in the letter that you are writing it down. Okay. So next is the format of the letter, that how we are actually going to write the letter. So this is the same format that you need to follow it out for the formal letters. First one is the sender's address. Sender's address means the person whosoever is writing the letter. That is the first point. And second thing we are going to write is the date. Date means whatsoever specific date you people are writing it down. So the date format can be in two types. Either you can write it down like this, September 11, 2020, or you can write it down 11 September 2020. This both is the right format for writing the date. But if in case you people are writing it down by marking the slash like this, this is not the correct format. So this format is to be followed for the date. Next one is the reference. The third point is the reference. Reference, you need to write it down. Sometimes you don't involve it down. Reference means whatever the thing you are going to place the order for, the number of that order you need to write it down. Next is the receiver's address. Receiver's address means the person whosoever is going to receive the thing. Next is salutation. Salutation means paying the respect. It means you have to write dear sir or respected sir. Next point is the subject. Subject means what is the matter or what is the topic that you are writing the letter for. That is called as subject. Then is the body of the letter. In body of the letter you need to write down that the letter is related to this thing and this is all what is to be written in this. So this is completed up to here. Next, eighth point is the complimentary clause. Complimentary clause means when you are going to say thank you or goodbye or yours sincerely, that is called as complimentary clause. Last is the signature. Sometimes the letter finishes out up to this point, signature. But sometimes when it is related to placing of order, then we write down these two points also. One is enclosure, second is carbon copy. In enclosure, you people are writing it down that what is the order number and what is the date of that order. And in next, the carbon copy means the person whosoever you are sending this letter you understood it out? Thank you.